Women will literally complain about having a dark a-hole and wanting to bleach and lighten it, even though hyperpigmentation is really common down there. They will feel guilty for having a high sex drive because even though it is expected from men, it is outrageous when it's the woman. Or they'll feel abnormal when they have no drive, when actually it's super common for our libidos to fluctuate throughout our life. Us girls will be in a public toilet and we will literally wait until someone uses their hand dryer to open our pad or tampon because the wrapper is so noisy. We are insecure about our unsymmetrical cherries, even though every woman has two different sizes or shape. For some, it is unnoticeable, and for others, it is more obvious. It is almost 2023, and us girlies still feel awkward about normal things because they're too cringe. But do not worry, your virtual big sis is here to save the day. I have literally created this girls-only channel so we can feel better in our bodies. Subscribe and join the girl gang.